in the kitchen again. I am Chef Carlos Woods. Today I got a super simple recipe for you, a little super simple meal. Some lemon pepper wings, that's it. I'm talking about real simple, man. Nothing extravagant, nothing to blow you out the water, you know. It's supposed to be one of my rest days from cooking, but you know I cannot stop cooking, man. I can't. I like standing over the stove whipping, man. You know me. But yeah, just some lemon pepper wings. I got some Lowry's I'm gonna put on there. Some Mrs. Dash. You know I love Mrs. Dash. Lemon pepper seasoning, a little bit of garlic salt. That's it. And some butter. That's it. Fry them, season them. Boom. Simple, you know. Let's get to it. Let's go. But yeah, just super simple. Just a little bit of seasoning. A little garlic salt. Boom. A little bit of Lowry's, you know. Get some seasoning on there. Because we're going to drop these in the fryer. Got the oil heated up right here. Season those up. Get all that goodness in there. Y'all see that? Get that goodness in there. Ooh. Like I said, I got my... You hear the oil talking. You hear that oil speaking to you. You hear it. Ooh. You want to wash my hands? Okay, we got the chicken seasoned. Y'all see that chicken? Ooh. We got the oil heated. We're just going to drop them right on in there. You can use the tongs or you can use your hands. I prefer to be hands-on with mine. Boom. You hear that pop? That oil talking to me. So you're going to cook this, fry this chicken up for about, I say about a quick 3 to 4 to 5 minutes. I would say 4 minutes or so, 5 minutes or so. How crispy you want them is up to you. You don't want to put too many in there. And always wash your hands. I keep saying that, always wash your hands. A clean chef makes clean food. And you know the rest. Got my chicken frying in here. Flip them over. Like I say, about 2 or 3 minutes. Just want to get them fried up. A little brown, a little crispy. So the longer you keep them in, the lower they get crispier. I mean, most people like theirs extra crispy. Some like theirs a little bit less crispy than others. But y'all see that chicken, that golden brown chicken for the lemon pepper. Yeah. So, like I said, most people like their chicken a little bit more crispier than others, so you leave it in there a little longer. Something like it's a little bit soft, you know, they don't want that crunch in their chicken. They want to be able to, you know, taste the flavors of the chicken in there and whatever, so. But yeah, when we come back, I'll show you how to make the sauce, and we'll toss some lemon pepper wings and we'll plate it. See you back in a minute. We got some of the chicken fried up here. See that chicken in there? Ooh, yes, sir. Got some more chicken frying right here. Let's flip this chicken here. I actually have my pot warming up so I can melt my butter for the coating for the chicken and the lemon pepper seasoning. You don't want it to be too hot. You don't want to burn the butter. That's the key to that. You don't want to burn the butter. You open the butter like this. Drop it right in the pot. Boom. You do not want to burn it. Just melt it around, move it around, take it off the fire. Like that. Ooh, you see that butter in there. You see that butter. You want to coat the chicken, the butter in the chicken, and then season it. Or you can put the butter right in there like that. Boom. Let's put the seasoning in there. Let's put the seasoning in there like this. Just drop some seasoning in there like that. You want a little bit of a lot of lemon pepper and course, the mix is there. And that little butter that's in there will melt because of the heat from the chicken. Drop it in there like that, boom, boom, boom. Throw it in there like that. Let's fight off. Out. Grease off of there. Boom. Boom. Yeah, this just a super simple recipe, man. You know, nothing extravagant. Something quick. Don't feel like standing in the kitchen all day for hours or whatever trying to make a whole meal. Hey, cut you some chicken, pop them in the oil, melt butter, and season it. Basically, that's it. Got the chicken, fresh chicken. We'll drop that right on in there as well. Spread out the oil, boom. Season a little bit as well. And then just toss them. It's all in the rinse. Butter, got this seasoning on there. And you can add as much butter as you want if you want it to be a little bit more more wetter, soggier or so. You see all that seasoning on there? Look at that, look at that. Mm. You see that butter coated? Okay, there you go. Lemon pepper wings. Done. Thank you for watching. Much love to y'all. Take it easy.